Thomas Bach has been elected the next president of the International Olympic Committee after he secured victory in the second round of voting. However, his appointment has sparked concern from Jewish groups as the new Olympic chief heads a German-based organization that helps companies guarantee their products do not contain anything from Israel. Bach is the chairman of GORFA, the Arab-German Chamber of Commerce and Industry, which was set up in the 1970s by Arab countries to boycott trade with Israel. The American Jewish Committee Berlin-Reimer Institute said the new Olympic head's appointment betrays the principles of sportsmanship and fair play by being headed by someone who actively participates in ongoing Israel boycott campaign measures. Bach, aged 59, had previously been the IOC vice president and squared off against six candidates for the presidency. He had been one of the IOC's members who supported the refusal to allow a moment of silence during the 2012 Summer Games for the 40th anniversary of the Munich Olympic Games attack. In 1972, 11 members of the Israeli athletics delegation were murdered by Palestinian terrorists.